This video is sponsored by Vikings, War of Clans. As you know, we at Simple History love video games which are history-themed, and this has to be the most addictive mobile game we have played recently. For us, Vikings, War of Clans feels like top classic strategy games of the 90s and 2000s did, like Age of Empires and Rise of Nations. The game has become famous due to its massive online battles between clans and even countries, with over 3 million players attending these events. Download the game from the links in the description below this video and get 200 gold for a fast and successful start. The Korean soldier fighting on D-Day. After the D-Day landings in northern France on June 1944, U.S. paratrooper Lieutenant Robert Brewer of the 506th Parachute Infantry Regiment, 101st Airborne Division, reported that four Asian men in German uniform had been captured by his regiment. One of these men was a Korean named Kyoungjong, who had just had an extraordinary journey to the Western Front, now fighting for the third time in a foreign army he had been pressed into. In 1938, at the age of 18, Yang was in Manchuria when he was conscripted into the Kwangtung Army of the Imperial Japanese Army to fight the Soviet Union. He fought under the Japanese for a year until he was captured by the Soviet Red Army during the battles of Kalkagol or the battles of Nomonhan and sent to a labor camp. The Soviet Union was short of manpower against the German forces and decided to press its prisoners of war into service. In 1942, Yang was pressed into the Red Army like this, along with thousands of other prisoners to fight the German army on the European Eastern Front. After a year of fighting for the Red Army, he was captured again in eastern Ukraine during the Third Battle of Kharkov. This time he was taken prisoner by the German army and pressed into fighting for the Wehrmacht. Yang was sent to the Western Front as part of an Ost-Bataillon, or Eastern Battalion, fighting alongside fellow prisoners. He would help defend against the Allied invasion in Normandy, France, close to Utah Beach. After the D-Day landings in June 1944, with the German defense overrun, Yang was captured by U.S. paratroopers, originally mistaking him to be a Japanese soldier in a German uniform. Yang was sent to a prison camp in Britain, then transferred to a camp in the United States, where he stayed until the war's end. Subscribe for more World War II videos. Get your copy of Simple History, World War II today. Thank you for all your support on the Simple History YouTube channel. If you enjoy the channel, please consider supporting us at Patreon.